Have you ever struggled to put together a presentation where all the different pages looked really cohesive and used the same branding and the same style? Well, Canva is making this so much easier. They now have a tool called Magic Presentation, and it's so simple, and it will actually draw and design an entire presentation for you. So, I'm Jeanne with Six Figure Business Coaching. Let's get designing. So if you haven't already started to use the magic from Canva, go ahead and open your account and click on each one of the presents that's in there, and it will reveal a new tool that you or your marketing VA can use to create amazing content faster than ever before. Magic presentation. So this is going to actually create a whole presentation based on what we describe. So again, if you're kind of stuck for the design as well as what to put on each page, let's give this a try. Five ways video marketing can help grow your business. And don't forget, if you don't want to be the one using these tools to be more creative, be sure and share this video with your marketing VA. It's going to help them create content for you faster than ever before. So these are obviously different fonts and a little bit of different style. You know what? Let's give it a little more direction. So five ways video marketing can grow your business use purple and green design elements. Okay, so now I went ahead and did use purple and green as the design elements. So this tells you it has 10 slides, and then these are just different styles. So we don't really know what the other slides are until we actually get in here and allow it to create the presentation. So let's go ahead and hit create my presentation. There we go. So each page, it looks like, has some text. And in this case, it's actually used our branding. So it's added different elements on the pages, it's added some gradients. And it obviously needs some editing because you wouldn't want anything quite that small. But it's definitely a start because, you know, you could say, oh, I really like this one. I'm going to, you know, use that one to capitalize on or to start my presentation. Plus, it's writing it for you. So you can use the wording and then just copy that and then have it create another presentation. Or you could use each one of these tips or each one of these reasons why video marketing is important and create some social media posts from that. And here, as always, you can replace this with, let's say, a photo. So this one we may want to pop that in there. So these are frames, and if you didn't like that, you could just pop that in there. So see how this is starting to look like a presentation? And if that was just a design element, we can do that. We can double click on the picture. Can make it fit a little bit better like that. Looks good. We can even move it over a little bit more and center it here. Let's see if we can find something good for there. So yeah, do you see how this is now coming along and turning into a proper presentation? So again, you've got some writing it's doing for you and some designing that it's doing for you. So I think this can be a really, really great, helpful tool for when you are looking at designing a presentation and you just don't know where to start. So get in here and test it out, put some ideas in here and see what it comes up with for you. I hope this has been really helpful for you. Thanks so much for being here. And if you're looking for some resources to add video marketing along with a marketing virtual assistant to your team, then check out the resources below this video. So if you found this information helpful, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Hey, and if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and ring the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. See you in the next video.